walking routine. Pull your feet in. Flutter your knees like a butterfly. Where are you going to fly to? Put your feet out a little bit. Oyster stretch. Don't let Captain Hook get you. Okay, put your feet out in front of you and touch your toes. Let's count to 10. 10. Count down from 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off! And put your feet apart. Reach over to the side. Pretend you're trying to get your gold at the end of the rainbow. Are you getting your gold? Let's go to the other side. Reach for your gold. Okay, let's take our unicorns for a walk. Stay down for a little while. Walk your unicorns home. Put them to bed. All right, it's time for cat stretch and seal stretch. Make sure you're on top of your knees. This is stretching your upper back. And then come forward to your seal stretch, which is stretching your lower back. Make sure you don't walk forward, because if you walk forward, it won't stretch anymore. It will engage your core like this. If you want to get strong tummy muscles, you can do that. But we want to stretch your lower back muscles instead. And that's it. Good job.